big
where you need to
black
go,
bear. Oh, got a map. Got a map.
Oh, look, we got another guy. We got another guy. Should we head into our group? I've got no
one to send you. We got wounded. We've got guys going over the wire. There's no one coming.
I'm sorry. I don't care anything you got.
We know that the base of operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers and they don't seem to have a leader, but the JTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, Agent. Get our base back and we'll go from there.
Alright, Jay, let's go. Let's move out. Obviously, we're all going to the same place, so this guy is just going to go the same way you are. You want to go buy a gun? They're over there.
I keep running out of ammo. What the fuck has I got?
Yeah, alright. Let's move out then. I follow you, sir.
Yeah. Don't be following me. I keep dying.
I'll keep you alive.
Are you
taking over Madison Square Garden?
Yeah.
Okay, well then I'll just follow you.
So we're all gonna die.
Nah, I'll survive. It's just, I'm a little rusty at the game. There we go, there goes my gun. Plus I got pretty cool guns too. You'll see. And I got stuff to keep you and me alive.
Oh, good, good.
You just gotta stick next to me and try not to go too far.
Alright, in that case, I'll let you go in front.
Alright, well then, I know where to go from here. Come here, Madison Square Garden.
We're gonna see a game. I want a cold hot dog and a warm beer.
Ah, oh, there it is. Okay. Sorry, there's a computer right there. I don't know if you can grab it still. If you can grab that computer on the ground.
Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down. Especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice. This is some bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up and
you'll still keep going even if you move away from it. Like they constantly will tell you shit.
Creepy.
They won't let up on it. Oh, this bitch is sick.
She's got clap.
Yeah,
she's been sucking the dick that was full of syphilis.
There's this guy's dick over here. Look at these hoes, they're on their knees, trying to give him more head. Look, buddy, get the hell out of here. Trying to make women get down on their knees.
What do you think is? 1950s? That'd be good.
By the way, the more I help you, the more you rank up, so. And I could do my own missions, and you could just follow me and then end up doing mine.
Cool.
So it's pretty simple. Hold on, let me mark this shit again, because it's bothering the fuck out of me.
Who are you, old man? Where are you going?
You know what, Jay, walk there where you need to go, and then I'll follow you because I have to.
Okay.
I can't find out where the fuck to go.
I'll just take a nice leisurely walk.
Watch out for dogs.
Dogs?
Yeah, sometimes they can be dicks. Watch this. Look. Hello.
Where are you?
Hello, doggy. Hello, doggy. You're being a nice doggy today. Usually they bark and they try to bite you.
Kick his ass.
Alright, let's move. Let's move. Move out. I swear we could be getting close, but there's no way we're getting fucking close to this shit.
He's so smoky.
Oh my god. Hold on.
Whoop.
There it is. Okay, I think we're around the block. Yeah, we're around the block. There we go.
Come on.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... Screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back.
By the way,
just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you.
Enemies get bigger than what they usually do. So just remember that. I don't know why I can't get in here. Wrong way. That's why I can't get in here. Jump. Fucking fall off, man, every freaking time. Just trying to fucking jump off. It has that fucking glitch where you can't fucking move. Okay, I think we're here.
Patching into local GTM radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
Alright, we're getting into the battle, Jay.
Okay.
Stick close.
Get
cover, get cover. Hey.
Go, go, go.
That's my little Gatling gun. One down. Shit. My bad. My bad. I know you're down. I know you're down. Chill out. Chill out.
I'm dying.
Get down, get down. Press X. My little box will heal you.
I am going to grenade slap.
I got you. That's supposed to shock them. They're gonna bring me out. Move up, move up.
Move up, move up.
Ah, get off. Damn car.
Oh, shit. I'm down again.
I'll come back and get you after I murder this guy. There we go. Run back, run back, run back, run back. Get behind this car, Jay. Get behind this car.
My balls hurt. My balls hurt.
Right there, right there. All right.
Thank you.
Hold on, don't move so I can give you some healing.
Oh shit! Oh, how the shit. Fuck did he get?
They're fast, dude. They literally are. That's what I love about this game. They're super fast. There's some health. Stay in cover. I'm a lot stronger than you are. You're still gonna rank up. Try not to worry about it. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Ah, I'm gonna die! No!
Yeah!
I'm gonna die!
I can't change weapon! He's not letting me change weapon!
You probably don't have ammo in the other one. Oh my god, I almost died. I almost died out there in the abyss. Fuck. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Jay, do you still have that healing thing back there?
Yeah, I think so.
No, you don't. It's all good. Tripping. I got 3 pieces of health right here. Alright, let's move up, move up, move up, move up.
I can't believe I'm out of ammo. Fucking everything.
Well, I got you, no matter what. Buddy Turbo.
I'm still playing with the
buttons. You're gonna rank up. You're still gonna rank up, no matter what. Even if you keep dying. I died so many times and still ranked up.
Explosive bullets.
Come on, motherfucker, go down. I hate the ones with more shield power. Oh, you're gonna blow up my little gun. Please, 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 please tell me that's gonna blow up on your dumb ass. I fucking love this shit if it does. Down.
Damn it.
Alright, Jay, move
up. Situation outside is not under control.
Get your bullets. Do what you need to do.
My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base.
Yeah, I'm glad I fucking made it too.
Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound.
Easy.
Let's do this.
Okay, this is your base of operations. I already have my base of operations, so when I walk in here, it tells me it's 50% on supplies. It says 20% on other supplies and 40% on another type of supplies. But if you walk in here, it's probably going to tell you you have zero. Do you know where I'm at? Right over here. I'll show you. Come down where I'm at.
Oh, right. Okay.
And go through this.
Go through the plastic.
Okay, what does it say up there?
Unable to use weapons, to take base of operations as a personal space.
Yeah.
Improvements.
Mine's 50 all the way on the left. In the middle it says 20, and on the right it says 40. So my base of operations is kind of really working pretty well.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing.
Hey, look, it's my doggy. My doggy.
Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over in Madison Square Garden, but the whole area has gone to shit.
I don't know, I can't really see.
With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her...
Right here.
The JTF commander Benitez is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale.
And I think we'll both meet
back
up. We've
also got to restore basic services. We need power and intel
to
give us.
Right,
they had a guy working on that,
out,
but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching the box. Without him,
puts all your bullets and shit back.
Oh shit.
So just
that's cool.
Grab all your stuff.
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here.
Don't worry, it makes you walk slow every time you walk out, so if you gotta go outside and reload to like change out your gun.
Restore.
I'm gonna go to the restroom real quick.
He's here that's calling your name. Best of luck out there.
Damn, I'm tired. You ever think of checking out some of the abandoned apartment buildings?
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just, real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field and not me. But I'll let you know what we got, okay?
Good. So what do you got?
You know you want what I'm selling.
Best of luck out there.
This is an emergency services notification. There will be no further updates to the missing persons database at this time.
Boring is good, right?
Security wing needs some love, and Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
All right, I'm back.
Oh.
Yeah, the whole point of this game, I think, is to get like one base of operations running, then you keep going. I can see you, but I can't see you. You're like right here.
I'm running around in the hallways. Where am I going? I need to go
in. Do you even have power yet? No?
What's this? Boot up. What am I booting up? Roy Benitez. Complete the Lincoln turret tunnel checkpoint mission to save Roy Benitez and bring the security wing back online.
Yeah, you're gonna need a lot more points to upgrade it. It takes a lot.
Right, so what's worth doing first? The security wing, the hospital wing, what's the
you
other
You want to do your hospital wing first, most likely, because it's better for the people to be
the medical wing is a wreck right now.
Out there.
Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians,
and then they can start,
for us as
you know,
well.
Checking
the tech
out
wing
the
has obviously seen better days. But if
like
you can
that.
Get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up
his
sleeve.
Hospital wing,
former
like
PMC, I think.
I've
knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
And stuff like that.
Right. Oh, it's very immersive then. But lots of stuff
yeah.
they give you to do.
Yes, yes, they do. It's pretty fun, dude. When you get into it. And then there's like a tech lab upstairs. You go upstairs to turn on
your
power.
Oh yeah, I just
come like
down
that.
From there, yeah. That looks pretty good. Boot.
See if I can upgrade.
Complete Madison Field Hospital mission.
Alright, I'll go help you with that one because that one's kind of hard. Are you outside already?
Right. Oh shit. What am I doing? Map. So, mission point, is it? New encounter, side mission. Encounter. I don't know where I gotta go.
You gotta go outside.
I gotta go outside to get the missions and shit, have I?
Yeah.
Right, okay. Where's outside? I'm lost.
The only little yellow dot. The big blue dot.
Oh, right. I might be going the wrong way. I just went down the subway.
Subway? I've never even been down there in the subway through here.
Oh, there it is. Exit. Yeah. I was going the wrong way.
I can't even see you anymore. You're like kind of
hey,
far.
Bad news. I'm not going to be able to get out there.
Terminal place I was going at.
Damn leg like this.
No.
I'll do what I can
back
from here.
This way,
I'm talking to Water Face with
the field. I trained
the
for a scenario like this
and
my
a
entire life.
Leg.
But it's worse than anything you could have imagined.
She keeps flipping
you know
on
how they
my
won't
screen.
Let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally
you're
activated.
Going outside.
Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people.
Like
this
I
is
said,
my
you
city.
Can move.
I'm taking it back.
They'll still talk to you.
Look, you need to.
Yeah. Okay.
It's not letting me move.
They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Well, it's probably one of the big cutscenes. Whenever you move, just go outside and I'm there.
Right.
I'll follow you.
Okay, I'm coming up. Madison Field Hospital.
There you are. Alright. Now the big black button should say select mission at the top left hand corner.
Big black button. Select mission.
You just look on your map wherever you see something.
Yeah, I see it.
And then pick your mission and then I'll follow you and help you.
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them.
Okay.
Especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
Got to go to hospital. We got to go to the hospital.
Oh. Well then, it's right here, Jay. Right over here.
Where?
I think. Right over here. Is that where you're at?
Oh, yeah.
Turn. Turn.
Yeah. Why would it take me down there, following the funny
guy? We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and his staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical...
Charge!
This is the one I just did, but you're going to be safe. Cover your back. Then we'll escort them. Watch out. There's going to be a couple coming down the escalator in a second.
You motherfucker! Let me hide behind you.
Got one.
When do you get medical kits?
When caught fire, I think. Still here, Jay?
I'm kind of dead. Help is coming. I can see all the fucking thing up there. Help is coming. No, it's not. Help is getting shot at. Shit. Oh, shit.
Stay down. Stay down. Stay down. Press X. As soon as you stand up. Press X. There you go. Shooting me up. You almost healed up? Yeah, you healed all the way. Alright, that's gone. Alright, let's move up the escalator. Time to move. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Yeah.
This is getting ridiculous!
It takes a little while for you to actually get kind of strong, so you can't take as many bullets as I can. As soon as you hit like level 10, I think you can take a little bit more bullets. Here. Oh shit, I can't.
Oh
hit you.
Shit.
Press right on your D-pad, I think.
Right on my D-pad. Right.
Did it heal you?
Yeah.
Into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
Alright, follow me. Turn through here. What the hell? Oh, that's just a hold X to get up on the side of it. Square. Hold on. Square to open the damn door. And it won't fucking open. Maybe there's an enemy left? Possibly? I see an X. I just don't know where it's at. I guess you had to open the door?
Oh, hang on. What's this done here?
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're right. You got it.
Touched in.
I forgot all
Let's
about
see what
that
I can
part,
find.
And I just did
Can you see
too.
The CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Alright,
okie dokie.
And then there's a restock box for you to reload your weapons.
It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant.
Alright, we're gonna walk through here. But
we're
there's
gonna
be a lot
and we're gonna
of
get murdered.
A lot of these guys.
We're gonna
covers,
get fucking murdered!
To stay without making yourself
just stay
a target.
Close. Cause it's gonna get fucking hectic. Especially for this part. I always down this part. No matter if I'm good or not.
Oh shit.
You move. XXX. Just press it like a couple times and it'll make you roll.
Oh, motherfucker!
You down?
Yeah, I'm gonna try and get you. Oh shit, I'm in the gas. Yeah, I'm in the fucking gas. Ah, I'm in the gas!
You're good. Just move towards me. Other way. Other way. Turn around.
Excuse me. Come through. Pardon me. Ow! Oh, motherfucker, he shot me in the ass! He shot me in the ass!
Don't worry, you'll still be able to be your vibes. It's just gonna take me a little more time. Oh, they're gonna gas me.
Run! Get cover, save yourself!
There goes one. Can you see me playing right now, by the way?
I just got spawned back in here. I don't know. Where the fuck are
you? Still alive. That's probably like the only reason you responded. That dude should be dead. No matter if the fucking gas is affecting you. Nice. Alright. Stay in there, Jay. Stay in there.
Hello. Oh shit.
Yeah, you gotta constantly stay moving in this game. It's fucking crazy. Got one.
Fuck you!
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
I got the toughest one out, so we just gotta kill it. Oh, this one. Oh, there's two more. Oh.
They're all going down.
Oh, shit.
Take that guy out. Take that guy
out. Shit. Oh, fuck.
This way, Jay, this way.
You shot me in the ass again.
I got you this time. I'm dying a little bit, but I can probably save you before I die. Bam, you're saved.
Move.
Oh, crap. No. Motherfuckers.
Damn, Jay, you're wrecking me up fast. Because I have to keep reviving you. Move this way. And I'll revive when you get close.
Oh, shit. They're gassing us. They're gassing us.
You're up. Damn, Jay, you keep walking right into the gas. He's dead. I think
we're Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Alright, Jay, grab all the ammo you can. All the stuff. Green, white, doesn't matter.
Does it? Do I automatically pick him up, or have I got to push a button?
You gotta press square to pick him up.
Well, everything.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think that's it then.
Alright. Just stay still and it'll move. Oh wait.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Checkpoint.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got
shot. What level are you at now, Jay?
So be careful.
Full.
Alright. We upgraded you once. Alright.
Uh-oh.
I think I want to go to a different spot because I know I want to throw this.
Oh shit! Down again!
Watch me.
Where are you?
I'm over to the right of you.
I'm coming. Oh, I got bad gas.
Press X.
X. Oh shit! Fucking motherfucker! He could sneeze at me and I'd go down.
Shit, someone's behind us, I think.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there! Take out the big guns!
Secure with the
all
roof.
Yours, Agent.
I pick up all that stuff. Is that all the stuff? That's all the stuff.
Move out!
He's been.
Huh?
Bro, our food's just arrived.
Oh, there is a restock over here. Nice.
Oh, goody. I need it.
Just press loot, because it's a ballistics vest.
Loot all.
Alright.
I want everything.
this way.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Kendall made it to your position?
Affirmative. Sierra's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Holy shit.
My gun turned tipped out of fucking can of paint. Yeah, watch your back up here because it gets really that big. That shit, I guess, dying at my first time.
Shit!
Said it gets real heck.
Ah.
Don't move. No, come back. I don't know why I can't revive you and like bring it up. Never mind. Move.
He's gonna shoot me in the ass again.
If you can respawn on your own, you're good. I wouldn't mind it this time.
Shit.
I
wish I could. All I could do is give up.
There it goes. Alright. Press X.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Move. What the hell is that? Try to stay as far away from the gas as you can. It's gonna fuck with you. And there's gonna be a shitload of guys coming out with bats in a second. To try to run up on you. That motherfucker out.
Eat shit, bitch! Oh shit! That wasn't good. He's gonna beat me with a stick!
Morning.
He dropped his stick.
Here, Jay.
He dropped his stick. I think I picked his stick up.
Hurry up. Make sure to press X when I revive you. Press X. The guy comes out with like the strongest gun in the game. Take out Hutch if you can. This is mainly aiming for me. Get him when he reloads. That's how I beat him the first time.
You can leave that. I'm going to lose what you mean. Okay. I'm dying.
Bitch, you should have got caught on fire.
Energizer, buddy. We're kind of fucked now. We're fucked.
No, don't move away. Don't move away. It'll bring one of us back, I think.
I'll try and draw his pan. I'll draw his fire away. He's gonna shoot me in the ass.
Sure, if I quit out on you. Yeah, I'm just spectating. Yeah, we should respawn in the last spot. Hopefully. There was no way I was gonna revive myself from there.
Oh, fuck.
We almost had it. Restock.
Oh shit, yeah.
You have to, because every time you waste all your bullets, even if you die, it still takes away all your bullets.
Holy stuff.
Additional hostiles incoming.